Several state leaders took to a different kind of court. The Arkansas Legislative Charity basketball game returned after a three-year hiatus due to COVID-19. It was the eighth Modern Era Charity basketball game. Proceeds from this year's event went to benefit Big Brothers Big Sisters of Central Arkansas and Children's Advocacy Center of Arkansas. The Senate took the win for the fifth time in a row and has raised more than $200,000 since it began in 2013.